And lastly, Zero Flash Photography. Zero Flash Photography. Please disable the flashes on your cameras and smartphones now. And now for your starting lineups. First, the visiting Senators. Starting at guard, number 3, Cameron. Starting at the other guard, number 11, Russell. Starting at ball, number 4, Williams. And at the other ball, number 12, Rosenthal. Starting at the other ball, number 22, Chase. The Senators are coached by James Cunningham. And now, Rockford fans, on your feet for your Lions! Starting at guard, 5'9" junior, number 2, Kelly Brown. Starting at middle guard, 5'3" junior, number 12, Javon Taylor. Starting at forward, 6'6" sophomore, number 24, Zion Mitchell. Starting at guard, number 4, our senior, Jonathan Elliott. Starting at the other forward, number 10, our senior, Zach Clark. The Lions are coached by Chris Brown. Attention sports fans, attention sports fans. The officials of tonight's game are members of the community just like you, and without them, tonight's game would not be possible. Please give them the respect and the courtesy that they deserve, no matter what. Your officials for tonight's contest will be Chris Sparks, James Brown, and Don Heichel.
Take it, 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 take it
groups number 12, Todd Taylor gets first, tickets first. Into the end of the second group is number 24, Brown.
Thank you.
And that's the boy.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
12, Javonte.
Here.
His second team's first. Picking in the Lions, number 2, Kevin Brown. And the game for the Senators, number 20, Brown. It is first, team second. And the Lions using two for the Senators. Wow. Into the game, the Senators number 2, Morrow, number 4, Williams.
Yeah!
It's time for our half-court hot shot. You take one hook and shoot the shot. You make the three-pointer from behind the half-court. And you will get $10. Hey, pretty lady. Whoa, whoa. Stay behind the half court line and lace it. You can get you dead. Real simple. Hey, pretty lady, man. It's on you. It's up. Oh, put on the line. Here we go. It's up. No good. Oh, man. Here we go.
Whoa!
Ooh, a little steam behind that, though. A little steam behind that reflector. He's up. No good. Come on, brother. Hang on, wait a minute. Nah, man, I ain't holding that. Let me see this ball. This boy gets me every time. Put a little bad look on the ball for him this time. What you got? Did it work? Oh, you got another one? Oh, man. This guy wins it every time. Let's see if he's going to get it today. It's up. It's up. Oh, man. I got two winners. Ooh, that also looked pretty decent, baby. Jimmy, the short has it. Ooh, I got two winners right now. You gotta pay a pretty money, man. I've got two winners still. He's up. Oh, man. That was a nice toss, though, wasn't it? That was a really nice toss. You got one more? Okay, go ahead, let's see. You lace it, I got $10 for you.
Whoa.
Oh, man. Are we going? We going? Any other takers? Okay. I got two winners right here. Hey, so let me slide on over here for me real quick. Tell them what your name is, man.
My name is Zane Riley.
Hey, what's your name, bro? Hey, put your hands together for today's winners, man. This kid gets me every time, man.
Oh, the one I'm talking about.
get rehydrated, why don't you grab yourself something from the concession stand? We have chips, drinks, popcorn, candy, so much more. Please visit the concession stand.
Yes, I do. Did you ask me if I had a good time?
Oh, Let's go! I
steps out of the public concession stand, this is your last call. We have chips, drinks, candy, popcorn, and more. Please visit the concession stand. Senators number 3, Cameron, his first team's first. Baptist Health Floyd is proud to be the official sports medicine provider for the Rock Creek Lions. Certified athletic trainer Jessica Cody and Drs. Chris Aylin and Will Davis as team physicians. Baptist Health Floyd, a game changer in sports medicine. To learn more, please visit BaptistHealth.com.
Hey, girls, you're on.
14-10 score, his second team's first.
Come on,
Lock in, lock in.
Lock in your mic.
Senators.
Senators,
Please, so I think we are getting up your personal trash and depositing it into the receptacles at the end of the